What will happen if you don't switch your phone to airplane mode when you fly? The prohibition of using mobile phones in the aircraft has long been imposed by all airlines in the world. When in the cabin, passengers must obey this rule. Before takeoff, flight attendants repeatedly warned over loudspeakers that the phone you carry should be diverted to flight mode, better yet if it's completely disabled. The reason for safety being the biggest factor of this ban. Because you will fly at an altitude of more than 10,000 feet. The illuminated mobile phone can reflect signals from some cellular operator towers that the aircraft passes through, thereby being able to transmit a much stronger signal. However, somebody claims that no aircraft ever crashed because of the mobile phone that was active during the flight. Not necessarily the phone can drop the plane, said Kenny Kirchhoff, a former Boeing engineer. The real problem is that mobile phones can disrupt aircraft and inconvenience the pilot during the critical phase of flight, that is, when taking off and landing. Pilots need a high level of concentration when flying their planes, he added. However, the development of modern technology, such as theory, slowly evaporates. In 2014, Federal Aviation Administration in Europe said that electronic devices do not pose a risk of plane crash. Many airlines prove that their systems are not affected by cell phone signals. They allow passengers to make phone calls or keep mobile phones on the plane. But not just any rules enacted, the airlines must have been working with several onboard cellular networks on flights, such as Aeromobile and anwer. Both companies serve major airlines such as Emirates, Virgin, British Airways, and at least 27 other airlines. Anwer connects more than half of the world's A380 fleet. Phone calls are prohibited by rules created by the FAA and FCC, said Elizabeth Isham Corey, from the FAA's Office of Communications or External Affairs. The FAA prohibits the use of mobile phones for security reasons, said the FAA, which prohibits anything that deliberately transmits signals, including cellular phones used for voice communications. Even if it has been proven that telephone calls do not cause electronic interference. That's it. Thank you for watching and see you in our next video.